We'll speak to them and arrange how you will leave. Can you please be in contact with your security so that we can arrange with you?
Yes. No,
who can you call in this building? There must be someone.
Then don't be prepared.
Hi, man. You must call my friend from the city one. Would you mean it? I mean it in.
Yes. I'm trying to wait for you to come out. If you don't want to cooperate in terms of giving office, there's nothing that I can do.
Yeah,
please,
yeah.
Can you call? So that
you
can. So there's no one answering now. At the reception desk?
So you're not going home?
Linda, tell her to call.
She can speak to the
Service
is outside.
Gotcha.
Okay, what is the plan?
They're threatening to shoot, I guess.
Yeah, now they're fighting.
For all the workers to leave. Okay. So what we need to do is arrange for you to leave. Obviously, you know, you heard that they said they'll shoot us. I'm sure you heard that. Now, here's the danger. If we open the door now and begin to shoot, you're going to get injured and we're going to get injured.
Yes.
That makes no sense. Because we want you to leave peacefully. You're not here being held as hostages. So I'm asking again, can we contact someone, find a way of communicating? You have cell phone numbers for your colleagues, you have all the numbers. So please arrange that.
Thank you.